strangers to me. We play for keys, let out that heat, and we need stains in the street. Yeah. They take a stand, we make them all go to sleep.
Gotta know we playing for keeps. They knocking them out for cheap. I pray to the Lord, my soul to keep. Made 100,000 off the street. Didn't fake, I don't with them, they are strangers to me. One call, that's all, make them all go to sleep.
We'll win state, we'll go deep in the playoffs. It's little things like that. We have to be willing to go that extra mile and do the little things right in order to get through district, right? That, like, get through district, right?
Yes, sir.
It should be easy work for us. It should be easy work. We're going to have some tough games, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
And if we don't stay focused, it's going to be hard, right? But if we stay focused with the guys that we have, the work ethic that y'all have, the talent that we have, it should be, like, it's not going to be easy, but we'll be able to get through it, right?
Yes, sir.
Right? But then when you get the playoffs, that's when the cream rises to the top, right?
Okay, so today's competition day. I know I haven't been talking too much because, we've been busy with the workouts, and I'll try not to let the filming get in the way, but I at least wanted to get you guys to see, like, how it is once. Today was a little slower in the weight room, but we still got a decent workout in. But outside, so every Thursday, I have this thing called competition day, where basically we'll do like drills against each other, against like, I guess you could say, your rival positions, like wide receivers. We're probably gonna go against DBs, physical drills to get us mentally and physically exhausted, so we can see how well we can think and perform at a high level. We're just gonna strap up the cleats, be ready for the rest of the team to come. And then we're gonna get at it.
You want me to run now?
Yeah, put it on.
I got that camera, you better not get your ass kicked in the goddamn top.
I'm gonna have to shout me out. Hey.
Boy.
Hello, Mike.
Go follow on Instagram. Hey, girl, A's here.
You gotta earn a shout out on my channel.
Got you guys.
Yeah. I'm gonna start tickling niggas, you better let it go.
Not me.
Cam, man. Shane and Santos, man. You know what I'm saying, man? We just got done workout, money. Anthony in the back, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, Summer Creek, we on the mother.
We on the map, boy.
Yeah, we on the map. We on the rise. I can't cut.
Stay tuned for this season.
Yeah, hey, just
yes,
stay
sir.
Tuned for this season, man. We all go show out.
We taking
dubs. That's all, folks.
Hey, yeah.
Okay, so we just got our helmets and we got our lockers and everything. We're gonna go to Bulldog Camp now. Check it out.
What's up, man? Hey, Smitty's back.
You had your camera on the whole time?
When? Oh, when we're? Nah.
Oh, shit. Y'all look at AB struggling out here. AB out here struggling for real.
Husband Hayes been on camera.
He's been on his YouTube channel. He get like 1,000 views, coach. He's doing big time numbers.
We're in Dick's now. We're going to get my shoulder pads. I'm going to get the Zenith shoulder pads. I'll show you guys what they look like, but they're real nice. They're like 2 pounds. Like, they're really light right here. I think I'm gonna get a medium or a.
Yeah.
How do these? They fit around my shoulders good?
Yeah. Let me, it goes.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Like the small ones, they're like up here. What's up?
Oh, shit.
These are gonna be used up real good this season. Alright, so we're gonna go eat. I'm gonna catch y'all later.
Alright, bro.
Alright. Yeah, man, I'm so
success.
We're all showered up.
And you know I had to rock the permanent hoodie. If you haven't looked at my clothing brand, go check it out. I'm in the middle of editing and I'm almost done and the power just shuts off. So now I was just working for about an hour and a half for no reason.
God.
I'm done editing. I got a friend that's gonna come over and he's gonna come pretty soon and he has his animal things. I don't know what they're called, but they're pretty cool.
What's up, you guys? I'm Justin, and this is my boy Cash. This is a ringtail lemur.
His Instagram was
m.cash.m, so go follow him on that. We're getting some water right now. We're about to go work out in this fucking nasty, dirty heat. Always gotta stay hydrated. We gotta get, you know, extras for Cash.
So I went to high school with Abel for like 3 years. I've been known since he was 5.
That's gonna be the main focus.
The monkey loves the breeze. It's like a dog.
Oh! There's good news and bad news. Good news is you guys get 2 days worth of video, and the bad news is I fell asleep yesterday. I was supposed to only take a nap for like an hour, but I ended up sleeping all day. I didn't want to just end the video off like that. Yesterday was the last day for us to work out with like coaches and everything. So today it's just gonna be me and my teammates. My Uber should be here pretty soon. So we got the DBs out here, the receivers out here, quarterbacks. I think everybody's out here.
Vita.
Recording.
Oh, what's up, man? How y'all doing? Medina's doing that, something with his bag. We running routes, something slight. I got 2 one-handed passes and I caught it today. It was actually really loud. Second one was better. This is Drew. He got my name, so he's my seed. So, yeah.
Hey, smart looking.
Abel, I love you for trusting me. You cool. We're gonna make a video to get it though.
Oh, what's up with y'all, y'all?
You know what I'm saying? Getting this work in. Have nothing else to do. You know what I'm saying?
What you gonna say to Abel?
Abel?
This is Abel's camera.
Abel is a goat.
My nigga.
Oh, this nigga suck. Me. Hey, buddy. God damn. I'm gonna play this with my back like this. I played you with my back to you. You suck. Take your ass over there. Stop talking to me. Allie, you're ugly, dude. You shaped like a lollipop. Big head ass. You got a freshman throw you the ball. You know that, Allie? That gonna be too short. I told you. Hey, if you on, I'm not going. Hey, you could go. Diddy is trash. Bro, this flat ass. Football.
I told you it's gonna work.
I thought he was gonna be the first option.
No.
Heads up. Bow. Give me a ball.
Excuse me, bro.
Hold on, beans one. Beans one.
Bro, I'm throwing, bro.
Bro. That's gonna work, made up by me.
Okay.
I'm gonna run a corner. You're gonna run a dig, right? You're gonna run a 10-yard dig, and I'm gonna run a 13 to 15-yard corner. So look, when I'm going, you're gonna dig, and Mingo's is gonna bite on you, and I'm gonna be way behind. Like, he's just gonna stutter for a little bit. If he's smart enough, he'll stay in his spot.
He's not smart.
Exactly. So he's gonna come up a little bit regardless, and I'm gonna be open. Or he's gonna keep watching me and go back, and you're gonna be open in the first hole.
Yeah.
You got it?
5 yard dig?
I mean, a corner is
I know, yes, a corner. I'm gonna run a 13 to 15. He's gonna run a 10-yard dig.
Ah, shit!
You guys see what I mean? Didn't even have to try. Yo, head premature because your fat body. Shut up. His head is small compared to his body.
3, 2, 1. Yeah.
Okay, that's the end of the video. This is what we do on a day-to-day basis. We put in the work when the coaches are not here. Team bonding.
Yeah, I don't really know how to end the video off, but subscribe if you haven't, like the video. I'll see you guys next time.